So that concludes my workout today. Back in the gym, getting that regimen going. Did my shoulders, did the cardio. I'm feeling like Big Ben. So let's go hit the shower now. Getting pumped about the tournament coming up. And that's what I call a good workout in the gym. Got everything done today. Feeling excited about the new direction. Pumped about the upcoming tournaments in the fall. And I'm feeling like, you know, Benjamin. So I'm just staying focused mentally, physically, spiritually. And just staying mission-minded. That's the main thing, staying mission-minded. So with the combination of the work I'm putting in now with the help of my coaches, I feel very, very, very assured that I will produce the desired end result, definitely. So I'm just gonna keep coming, keep being consistent, and that's all there is to it. Time to hit shower. Peace.